Remember to wear the protective gloves when working on AC voltage. In this example, you must measure between the black, which is the negative pole, and all the red wires. In this example, use the machine ground to avoid short circuits.